It was the most male-dominated workplace I'd ever worked in my entire professional career.
When women stand up, the noise level goes up. There isn't that focus, that attention on what they have to say. We're too easily dismissed.
I often see when I participate at important meetings, unless a woman brings up an issue important to family, women, youth, elders, culture, environment, jobs, the list goes on, it doesn't get brought up at around the table.
Ça témoigne d'un manque de respect pour la moitié de l'humanité. Et c'est ce manque de respect-là donne place après ça à des abus comme on en voit malheureusement trop souvent.
Men come to politics with, I think, a different mentality than the majority of women. Because they have that confidence, because they're used to being accepted as being the ones in power, the ones that provide the leadership. And I think that even in our own party, we have to be conscious of that.
Juste pour moi personnellement, lorsque je me présente en public, la première question que je me fais poser, c'est hey, qu'est-ce que tu fais avec tes enfants? Alors que mes collègues masculins, pour eux, je leur posais la question, est-ce que tu te fais poser la question, toi, tu as des enfants? Non, dis-moi, je me fais demander mes enjeux, mes dossiers.
It's certainly the sexism we encounter as women in politics is a reflection of the sexism that women in Canada face every single day.
On propose à un homme de s'engager en politique, il va être flatté, il va dire, oh, bien sûr. On propose à une femme, elle va dire, ah, oh, je sais pas si j'ai tout ce qu'il faut. Est-ce que je vais être assez bonne? Mais de se réunir entre femmes, d'en parler, de témoigner de ce qu'on est comme député, de ce qu'on fait, bien, c'est pour se donner cette confiance-là aux femmes. Ben oui, elles ont tout ce qu'il faut, et même plus.
The list is long of issues that matter to women and matter to everybody. But if we're going to be continue to be champion party for women's rights and for women's priorities, we certainly need to make sure that women are driving the agenda.
But it's good for all of us to remember to tell young women, older women, women of color, all of us, your voice would be important. We'd like to have you at the table.
I often think about, had the women not fight for our rights so that I could be elected today, that I have the right to vote, that I'm recognized as a person, I wouldn't be sitting here. And my job is to bring it to the next level. And then the generations after me, the future generations, the people, the bright young people with so much hope and so much optimism, and they will take it to the next phase. All of us have a part to play.
En reconnaissant le travail des autres femmes, on offre aussi un modèle en soulignant leur travail. On donne des modèles aux jeunes femmes puis de leur montrer que c'est possible, c'est faisable, que non seulement c'est possible et faisable, mais que c'est agréable d'occuper des postes décisionnels.
Je pense aux prochaines qui vont suivre. Je pense aux jeunes filles qui y pensent, mais qui ont des doutes. Puis je me dis, ben, tu sais, moi, j'aurais peut-être pas eu la chance d'en profiter, mais au moins, il y en a d'autres qui vont suivre, qui vont pouvoir en profiter.
And we see this in parliaments around the world. The countries that have a stronger social safety net and a stronger social democracy tend to have a greater diversity of voices in the parliament and certainly more women than Canada does in its parliament.
Alors, faut avoir un peu plus confiance en nous et de savoir qu'on a des choses importantes à dire et que c'est important qu'on les dise aussi.
On peut tout faire la différence, que ce soit dans nos communautés, que ce soit dans nos écoles, que ce soit dans nos milieux de travail. J'ai hâte de voir plusieurs jeunes femmes se lancer en politique et puis on est là pour vous.
When you see women bringing their babies into the House of Commons, you know that we can make that significant change. And what I've noticed is as women bring in their babies, more and more of the men are bringing in their babies as well. So I think we have to not just say, oh, look at what women have to do, we have to accommodate them. We have to look at it and say, wow, look at the doors and the opportunities that they're opening up.
C'est évident que ça ne change pas du jour au lendemain. Mais on voit des mouvements, là. On voit le mouvement MeToo, moi aussi, en ce moment, par exemple, qui brasse la baraque et qui sont en train de changer des choses, faire des remises en question.
I'm happy to see kind of the whole country, really the whole globe, talking about this and the importance of it. Because I think if we create some good policies and actually implement them, not just talk about them, that we can improve the lives of women in Canada and beyond.
Ask her to run. Encourage women to run. Getting out and volunteering is really important, and, you know, getting involved and training and supporting each other and motivating each other, because You know, you can do it. It just has, you just have to work hard. And, you know, I want you to run.